Hi fellow growers, I had a problem with this grow light. So basically every time the grow light was starting up, there came a humming sound from the fan, and after a few minutes the sound became less loud. So I replaced the fan with another one, and I looked at the old one, and now I found out what the problem is. It's a bad bearing. So if you hear a humming sound only when your fan starts up, and your fan is already 1-2 years old or older, you use it every day, chance is high it is a bad bearing. You don't have to throw your fan away. You can replace the bearing if you get the same one in a hardware store. Okay, that's basically it. Everything I had to say.
This is 12 volt DC fan.
But those fans are very cheap. It's almost not worth replacing the bearing. You can get a new fan. They sell them on Amazon. I will put the link in the description. Thanks for watching. Bye.